This is Jacob. He makes cereal for his little brother every morning. He also washes the car, but probably should have rolled the windows up. This is Jacob's dad. He left for Afghanistan almost a year ago. Behind every serviceman and woman, there is a family that serves as well. Now it's our turn. Thanks for holding down the fort, Jacob.
Let's all join forces and show our thanks.